this was the somewhat unusual scene at the All-Star Boxing Club in the Harrow Road last night. As the Brindisi string quartet hammered out Beethoven in the red corner, boxers hammered each other on the other side of the ring. The four cello and violin players have been sponsored by the City of Westminster and the local Arts Council to bring classical music to new audiences. They've already played in hospital wards, factory floors and staff canteens, but are they really hoping to score a hit in a boxing club?
Do you really think this is a good idea?
What, sitting in a boxing room playing string quartets? I think this particular one is because, as you know, it's a fairly punchy piece and the boxers are getting quite worked up anyway, so yeah, I think it is actually.
As the entertainment continued, the boxers pulled their punches. The musicians played their Prokofiev, everyone doing their own thing in seemingly perfect harmony. Most boxers seemed to enjoy the music, but did they think it would improve their performance?
It's all right, it's all right. You do.
You think it's going to help you in your boxing?
It should, a little bit. Not much, but a little bit.
What do you think of the classical music playing in the ring there?
Very stimulating. Very stimulating. But it needs to be a bit faster, though. You couldn't have this sort of music in a gym. Every gym you do go to, there's always music to, you know, to keep you moving. But this is a bit too relaxed, too stimulating. Maybe the faster stuff would be a bit better.
It's quite good. I didn't think it would be really... It would work out, but it's good. It doesn't ruin your concentration or anything. It's quite good. An Irish jig would be handy, though.
Everyone seemed to agree the result of the evening was a knockout success. Mind you, it's the only time you're likely to see Beethoven versus boxers in the same ring. This is Mike Pearce pulling his punches for Thames News.